In the Steven Spielberg film, The Terminal, Tom Hanks effortlessly consumes a hamburger. And I think I figured out how he did it. Basically, all you gotta do is cut out some calories.